freediving is one of the world's deadliest extreme sports.
It's very simple. The deepest dive wins.
You've got to swim the length of a 70-story skyscraper.
3, 2, 1.
Freediving is an extreme sport. And extreme sports have extreme consequences.
Well, one more.
I'm Alessia Zecchini and I'm from Italy.
Even when she was young, Alessia had some supernatural power with freediving.
She wanted to become the deepest woman in the world.
Steve had this massive reputation as the best safety diver ever.
If a diver wants to feel secure, they're very happy diving with someone that they're familiar with.
He believed in Alessia, and so he started training with her.
Alessia and Steve, they had a very special connection.
Hey, hello.
It was just a really good match.
This amazing lady is going to win the world championships.
Alessia was after the world record, so she was going to push her limits.
She wanted to be better than the best freediver ever.
When you push close to a limit, a lot can go wrong.